members of Oregon's congressional delegation were rushed to safety, along with colleagues, some wearing gas masks, after supporters of President Trump stormed the Capitol building.
It's a strange feeling to be locked in a room that you know is not really designed to be secure when there are angry people outside.
We spoke with Senator Jeff Merkley during a hastily arranged phone call. He and others evacuated to an undisclosed location.
We are safe. Senators were ushered to an undisclosed, secure location. So I can give you no information on that other than to say we're safe.
As the chaos unfolded, Senator Ron Wyden tweeted out a message that he, too, was safe, along with Representatives Suzanne Bonamici, Kurt Schrader, and Peter DeFazio. Congressman Earl Blumenauer blamed the president in a tweet, saying, "The people storming the U.S. Capitol building right now are domestic terrorists, emboldened by Trump and every Republican who has spread lies about the results of the presidential election. This has to stop."
I can honestly tell you this is not how I planned on spending the third day of being a congressman. But
newly sworn in Congressman Cliff Bentz condemned the attack on the Capitol building.
"You cannot have a government when you have that kind of thing happening."
Bentz, a Republican from Eastern Oregon, has called for an investigation into the 2020 presidential election.
I think the answer here is we need to show people that they are being heard and that the issues that they care so much about are being debated and thoughtfully considered so that folks that don't think they need to resort to this kind of thing.
Despite the frustration and fear at the U.S. Capitol building, history was preserved. Senator Merkley shared this photo of the mahogany boxes holding Electoral College ballots rescued from the Senate floor. Kyle Aboshi, KGW News.